Hey guys, welcome back. I wanted to go over with you what to expect during your first few weeks after getting braces. I decided to get my braces on in the morning, and I would say the toughest part during the procedure was having to have my mouth open for the duration of the process. My jaw became very sore and I wasn't very comfortable, but the process does not take that long. I was able to pull through it and I was fine. So throughout that day, I didn't have any issues. I'm like, this is great. I'm gonna be able to do this. I'm gonna be able to eat the foods that I want. This is awesome. However, the following day, so 24 hours, I really started to feel the soreness, the tenderness, and mild pain inside my mouth and almost regretted my decision of getting braces. And I just told myself this is only temporary. The hard part after getting braces was changing my food habits, and I'll get to that in a second. But during the first month or so, your brackets are fighting for room inside your mouth, so the inside of your gum lines are going to get sores, they're going to get calloused because everything's fighting for room inside of your mouth. I promise that is temporary. You're not going to get those throughout your entire treatment. You'll get them and then they'll be done. But the hard part was changing my food habits. During the first few weeks, I had to literally live off of mashed potatoes, French fries, ice cream, yogurt, and I drank a lot of smoothies because the cold frozen smoothies really helped numb the pain, the mild pain that I had, and helped with the tenderness. Overall, there are a few items you want to avoid altogether, which is anything sticky, candy, gum, popcorn, very hard potato chips, such as the kettle cooked potato chips. Those are some of the main food items you want to avoid. Some of the food items that you want to change how you eat them are breads, fruits and vegetables, and meats. With those, your fruits and vegetables, you don't want to bite into those foods anymore. You don't want to bite into hard fruits and vegetables that have a hard outer shell because as soon as that bracket hits that hard surface and you put more pressure on it, biting into it, you increase your chance of loosening that bracket, if not busting it away from your tooth. So, with those specific items, you want to cut up into small pieces and eat them that way. With your breads, I love bagels. However, I can't just bite into a bagel anymore. What I have to do is rip small pieces off the bagel and then tear those into smaller pieces. And that's how I have to eat my bagel from now on, just so I don't increase my chance of biting into something like a hard bagel and loosening a bracket. Sandwiches are okay with that soft bread loaf type of bread. Those seem to be fine, but still, maybe cut the sandwich into quarters and take small bites of it. That's really going to help you. Overall, I've been able to eat pretty much anything else. I'm just very careful. I take my time eating. If I have to cut into small bites, that's fine, but you have to change some of your habits with foods and how you eat them in order for your treatment to be successful. The more you break your brackets, the more you loosen them up, the more you cause a wire to become loose, it's going to prolong your treatment. And nobody that I know with braces wants to wear them longer than they need to. So just know your food habit change and how you eat foods is temporary. You'll be able to resume what you used to be able to eat. All the foods that you have to avoid, you'll be able to eat those again after you have braces. But know that the more harm you do with your braces, the longer your treatment's going to be, and nobody wants that. So if you have any questions for me on more foods that I've tried and how I've gone about eating them to avoid that, just let me know. Drop me some comments. I'll be more than happy to answer any questions and respond to you. I hope you guys have a wonderful Monday. It is beautiful out where I'm at, and gonna go outside and get a lot of fresh air today. I hope everybody's being safe, and make sure you're brushing those teeth after every meal and snack. Have a wonderful day again, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.